Hi everyone, this is Brad. We're continuing on looking at the Chrome Music Lab. And this time we're looking at sound waves. And the blue dots are representing air molecules moving back and forth as sound travels through them. If you tap the magnifying glass, you will zoom in and see a red line graphing the position of a molecule, tracing the shape of the wave. Next one we're going to look at is arpeggios. So if we go ahead and select arpeggios, we can now go ahead in, and this is a chord played one note at a time. An experiment lets you play arpeggios in different patterns. Okay, if we select in here, we can speed it up as well. And you can also change it if you'd like to. Piano. So there you have, that's arpeggios. The next one we're going to look at is Kandinsky. And Kandinsky was an artist who compared painting to making music. Turns anything you draw into sound. So let's go ahead and do this. See. Okay, and we'll select play. And if we select circle, we can change it a little bit. You can actually draw some more if you'd like to as well. It's a kind of fun. Last one we're going to look at for right now is the Melody Maker. And this is just a grid that's common for creating melodies. Time moves from left to right and pitch goes up to down. So you tap to add the notes. Oops, there we go. And we can play it right down in here. You can speed this up. Change it if you'd like to midway through just to hear the differences. That is Melody Maker. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.